In this illustration, we'll study about the vertical looping in electric field. Here, we are given that a simple pendulum with a string length L with bob, charge Q and mass M is suspended in a uniform electric field E and held in position A, as we can see in the figure. It is asking us to find the minimum speed u with which bob should be projected so that it will complete the vertical circle. We know well in uniform gravitational field, the minimum speed required to complete the circle is root 5 gl. We can write in uniform g, minimum speed at bottom position of pendulum. Bottom position is the equilibrium position we are talking about. Minimum speed at equilibrium position of pendulum so that it completes the vertical circular motion is given as, this value is given as u minimum at the equilibrium position is root 5 gl. Now, in this situation here we can see electric field is in horizontal direction and g is acting in downward direction. So, it will be experiencing two oscillations. One is g and other is qe by m. And the resultant of the two would be in this direction at an angle say theta, which we can consider as the effective gravity acting on it. And this would be the direction of G effective, which is acting on this at an angle theta. And the value of theta here we can directly write, which is given as tan theta is QE over MG. So value of theta also we got. So in case of presence of electric field changes its equilibrium position from this point to this point, as this is the direction in which G effective is acting on it. So, if we release the ball, it will oscillate about this equilibrium position and finally it will come to rest at this point if the oscillations are done. So, at this point, the minimum speed is say V, then V can be written as root 5 G effective into L. So, here we can write initial speed U in this case should be such that, say if this point is B, we can write such that at B, the speed is given by V is equals to root of 5 G effective into L. Because if at this point, which is the equilibrium position of this case, if the speed becomes root 5 g effective L, it will complete the vertical circular motion about the suspension point O. So, in this situation, from point A to B, we can apply the work energy theorem and we can calculate from A to B using work energy theorem. We get at point A, the initial kinetic energy is half mu square. When it goes to point B, due to electric field, as its displacement is L sine theta, work done by electric field will be plus QE multiplied by L sine theta. And against mg, it is going in opposite direction and this height to which it is raised from A to B is L. 1 minus cos theta. So, it can be given as minus mgl 1 minus cos theta is equals to final kinetic energy at point B, that is half mv square, which I can write as 5 g effective L. So, on simplifying this relation, I will get the value of a speed with which bob should be projected at point A so as to complete the vertical circular motion. It is given by root of this we can write as here 5 g effective into L plus this term, if we take on the other side, it will be, we can take this 2 on the other side, this 2, GL1 minus cos theta. You can see I have divided this whole equation by m. So this giving us also minus 2QE L sine theta divided by m. So this is the speed with which if we project the bobbin horizontal direction from point A at point B, which is the equilibrium position of this case, the bob will be reaching with the speed root 5g effective L, so it will complete the vertical circular motions. This is the result of the situation.